having problem with this.
Good evening. How's everybody doing? How many of you have already voted? That's good because I was thinking if everybody already voted, I might have to change my speech. Thank you all for being here, and thank you to American Association of Universities Women to do this. And thank you, Mr. Peterson. I'm Bikram Mohanty. I'm running to be your next state senator. Me and my wife, Lana, have been married for 16 years. She's here in the audience. We have three kids. They all go to public school. And quite honestly, if I don't do good in my speech today, you just have to understand because I've been up since 5 o'clock putting my signs. And sometimes in the 5 o'clock in the afternoon, they tell me, Bikram, you gotta go eat you guys. So, anyhow, I can tell you all kind of stuff. Of course, I have talked about our platform, which is Hope Scholarship. I deeply and passionately believe that that must be fixed. And I believe that is the lifeblood and backbone of the education. And subsequently, that will create jobs. And Georgia and Medicaid need to be reformed. But you know, we all know we have problems. There's no doubt about it. But here is what I will do. That career politicians have failed you decades after decades. I believe in a concept that most of you have already practiced in life. Meet me halfway. We know we have disagreements. Who doesn't? Can anybody raise their hand that they have never faced this argument in their life? We always face this argument. What career politicians do, they fight so much on the principles of ideology that is what has brought us here tonight. I will use the principle for meet me halfway when we can't agree with each other. Another way, creating or finding common ground. I'm asking for your vote because I'm a problem solver. My opponent is a career politician. And I will work hard more than you can imagine. Thank you all very much.
The first question follows up on that.